Okay, let's start the game.
Okay, let's start the game so we can see that there are pieces, there are squares, and yeah, we can start the clock and you go first and I will go second, and then we'll see what's happening. Do whatever you like, but just consider that this bishop is going to be very bad. Yeah, there are a lot of options in the position you can develop, you can develop, and they are still thinking and like maybe wanting, okay, a little farther, but I can handle it. And they are attacking. So what should you do? You can take, protect, or run. Those are the only three options you can do. Here the spectator is telling something into different language that I don't understand, so we are not considering that advices, even though I know you understand. He is maybe potentially attacking the c3 pawn, so we should protect somehow. Perfect, that was the right move, the right idea. And the spectator just announced that there is a break in the overtime. What I was proposing with the move g4. Because, you know, you can call this pawn a bolt. Uh-huh. Bolt, you know, the sprinter, bolt. Exactly, he is moving just forward.